Hello friends, here we are going to discuss how to convert RPM in radian per second or degree per hour. RPM means revolution per minute, RPS means revolution per second. You know, one revolution equals traveling in whole one circle. So, and you also know, one revolution travels 2 pi radian and also the 360 degree. So one revolution equals 2 pi radian and also equals 360 degree. 1 hour equals 60 minutes. 1 minute equals 60 seconds. So we should know these conversion formulas to convert RPM in other units. So let's take an example. Here we are going to convert 20 RPM into radian per second. 20 revolution per minute. We know 1 revolution equals 2 pi radian. So replace this revolution by 2 pi radian. And 1 minute equals 60 seconds. So replace this minute by 60 seconds. This will give us 2 pi by 3 radian per second. You might ask, why do we need to convert RPM into radian per second? Radian per second is the unit of angular velocity. It is the standard unit of angular velocity. Whenever you are given speed of a motor or an object as RPM, you need to convert it in radian per second to find the angular velocity. So basically, when we are converting RPM into radian per second, we are actually finding the angular velocity here. Similarly, here we are converting 120 RPM into RPS or hertz. RPS is revolution per second. 120 revolution per minute. So RPS is revolution per second. So we don't need to convert this revolution. We just need to convert minute into seconds. So 120 revolution as it is, and instead of minute we will write 60 seconds here. So 120 by 60 would be 2. So it will give us 2 revolution per second or 2 RPS. RPS is exactly equal to hertz. Hertz is the standard unit of frequency. So whenever we have to find the frequency of a motor or any object, we will convert RPM into RPS or the hertz. If you remember, the formula of frequency is number of revolutions per second. That means we have to find the answer in our revolution per second or the hertz. So to find the frequency, we need to convert RPM into RPS or the hertz. So answer is 2 RPS or 2 hertz. Here we are going to convert RPM to degree per hour. So we are given as 2000 RPM or 2000 revolution per minute. So replace revolution into degrees. So 1 revolution equals 360 degrees. 1 minute equals, you know, 1 hour equals 60 minutes. We have to convert here minutes into hours. So once 60 would go here. So 1 minute equals 1 over 60 hours. That we are going to plug in here. So divide over divide. Here divide over divide is multiply. So 60 would go up in the multiplication. 2000 times 360 times 60 degree per hour. This way you will convert it into degree per hour. This many degree per hour. We can write it as a scientific notation 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That will give us 4.32 into 10 raised to the power 7 degrees per hour. I hope you understand this concept. If you have any question, you can ask in the comment box. If you like this video, please subscribe and click on bell icon. Thank you.